Okay, folks, we're headed out of Yankeetown. It is June 3rd, I think, today. Hey, Don, what day is it today? June 3rd. It is June 3rd today. Got my buddy Don with me. We are loaded up, ready to go. Beautiful day. Absolutely gorgeous day out here. Couldn't ask for better weather. We got a little bit of cloud cover around the edges here. No wind, which will be hot later, but right now it's beautiful. Heading out to a new spot I want to try out, just past Jack Island. And we're gonna head straight there and then fish our way back today. Hope you enjoy.
What's up, Roy?
What's up with you, Don?
Just sitting out of your bubble box. Extra large action size. And you're running into me.
Alright, I'm here at Jack Island. We're just passing by. Got the Z-Man. Got me a nice flounder. Didn't get him on video because he just kind of hit right at the boat and felt like a rock. Couldn't tell. I got him in, but there he is. Flounder. It's always good to catch a flounder. Got a big one. Oh, it's a jack. Yeah, Jack Crevalle on a Miradyne. Ooh, he hit that. Jack Crevalle. Oh, Catfish. It looks like a catfish. Might be a shark. It hit really hard. I mean, boom. Oh, I got another one. I got a double. Shark. I missed this one. This one's a shark though. Oh, yeah. Eat it hard, man. Hard. You got a shark? Let him go. Wonder how big this catfish is. Another catfish. Feels like another catfish. Like a big catfish. Feels like it. Yeah. That's it. Not even a big one. It's a little one. Like a jack. What you got? Oh, I got another shark. Thank you. got another shark. Bobber. Oh my gosh. I think it's a huge jack. It is. It's a huge jack. I told you, like, yes, jack. It's a big one. Okay, folks, I'm gonna let it go.